yesterday that made me that way? The greatest who ever got chalk on his coat.
One man deserves the credit, one man deserves the blame, and Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky is his name. Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky. I'll never forget the day I feast meet the great Lobachevsky. He told me secret, in one word, he told me secret of success in mathematics. Plagiarize, plagiarize, when no one else says would be plagiarized. Remember, I the good Lord, plagiarize, so don't shade your eyes, don't plagiarize, plagiarize, plagiarize. But he always be heard to call it, please, research. And ever since I meet this man, my life is not the same. And Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky is his name. I, Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky. I never forget the day I get to use the original paper. It was on a very exciting day, like what is it, when you say things over the country, we run in the money and the woman in the bullshit way. This I know from nothing, but what I'm going to do. I think of great Lobachevsky, and I get the idea, ha-ha! I have a friend in Minsk, who has a friend in Pinsk, who's friend in Omsk, has friend in Tomsk, a friend in Akmolinsk, who's friend in Alexandrovsk, has friend in Petropavlovsk, has friend that somehow is solving now the problem in Dnipropetrovsk. And when his work is done, now how begins the fun? From Dnipropetrovsk to Petropavlovsk, by bending east to Novorossiysk, to Alexandrovsk, to Akmolinsk, to Tomsk, to Omsk, to Minsk, to Minsk, to me, the room for run. Yes, to me, the room for run. And I write my morning, night, and afternoon, and pretty soon my name in Dnipropetrovsk is cursed when he finds out I published first. And oh, maybe with success and probably wealth and fame, Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky is his name. I, Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky. I am never forget the day. My first book is published. Every chapter I stole from somewhere else. Index I copy from Vladivostok telephone directory. This book was sensational. Pravda says, or Pravda, critic says, эта книга принадлежает в уборной. It stinks. But Известия says, я иду, куда сам царь идет пешком. It stinks. Metro Goldwyn Moskva buys movie rights for 6 million, there would be 6 billion rubles. Changing title to Eternal Triangle, Вечный Triangle, with Angelina and Jolie playing part of the hypotenuse. Hypotenuse! And who deserves the credit? And who deserves the blame? Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky is his name.